Flames. There's Noah Hanifin. He's been on a good run as well. 7 points his last four games. Daryl Sutter, of course, played his entire career in Chicago and started his coaching career there.
You're right.
In the old building.
And he was unaware of that.
Face-off won by Yarncroke. Hanifin whips the puck towards the goal. Scores! It's deflected in front and trickles in oh so slowly over the goal line. And the Flames, who gave up a goal 30 seconds into the game on Saturday, score one 22 seconds into the game themselves in Chicago tonight.
In his work in the faceoff circle, there they win the faceoff right back to the point. And watch Dylan Dubé in front. He gets body position on Caleb Jones. It's a harmless looking shot. And Dubé, because of that body positioning, able to get the staff.
Looks like Lankinen stopped the initial shot. The rebound just wide of the post. Zadorov keeps the play alive in the offensive zone. Tkachuk drops it off for Gaudreau. Cuts him behind the net. Top line goes to work in the offensive zone. Johnny Gaudreau all the way around. Gaudreau shoots. Scores! A beauty by Johnny Gaudreau. Makes it 2-0 Calgary. Was that something or what?
That certainly was. You could see that something was close to happening, and they had a number of really good chances on this puck possession, and does his tricks right here. Matthew Tkachuk gives it to Johnny. Watch him go all the way around the house and makes it look way too easy, and he fooled us, Rick. He went high blocker, right? Normally, in fact, two goals on Saturday, high glove side, and there's all kinds of room. You can see Lankinen thought he's going short side. Watch the room, and Johnny just...
Johnson put it in front, that deflects it behind, played a front shot wide by Taves. Not sure if his stick was tied up by Backlund or not, but he put the puck into the corner. Taves behind the net, passed in front, here's a chance, the score, Johnson puts a top shelf, and Chicago cuts the lead to one.
And he with his line mates Johnson and Kobylek had a really good shift. Here's the first opportunity. There's Johnson finishing it off. But prior to that, they had some really good work in the corner. Here's Taves. And he's going originally to Kobylek. He misses it, but it goes to Johnson. And all of a sudden, we've got a good game. 2-1 and a little bit.
Johnny Gaudreau gathering speed. Swings wide on Jones. Cuts him behind. Threw it in front. Shot. Stop. Beautiful save by Lankinen. As Yarncroke can't believe it. What a chance there. Now another save on a long shot from the far boards.
I'm sure rooting for my former teammate.
Replaced Jeremy Colleton as head coach back in November. The Flames score shortly after the faceoff. A late goal makes it 3-1 Calgary. And that line does it again.
And I'm not sure if this Oliver Shillington shot is deflected.
Looks like it might be Coleman, Kelly, on the tip, perhaps.
Yes, and here's Yarncroke. Chicago, in fact, wins the draw. Seth Jones throws it around, and then the puck battle. Yes, indeed, it's Coleman again, right in front. And that's just not a very good effort of clearing the puck out by the Blackhawks. And I think it's Patrick Kane along the boards. And you see Coleman right here. That's a beautiful deflection from in front, and that gives the Flames a little bit more breathing room here in the first period. So
Lindholm, though, able to make a play across to Tkachuk. Long pass, here's Gaudreau all alone. Gaudreau tried to go five hole, and Lankinen laid the paddle down and knocked it aside. Tkachuk gets the puck again, this time to Gaudreau. Johnny Gaudreau down low, Tkachuk right in front, and he puts that, pardon me, Lindholm with the shot. Chip to the blue line and out by the Flames. And here's Backlund with Toffoli two on one. Backlund forced wide, Toffoli in front, trying to tuck it in. It's kept out by Lankinen with some help. And back the other way comes Lucas Reichel. Seth Jones picked off that pass, stolen back by Shillington. There's a shot by Tkachuk and a pass saved by Lankinen. Works the puck to the line, feeds it over, McCabe. Passes back, there's a shot, they score! That one off the post and in, a sneaky shot for the line. And it's a one goal game again, as somehow that finds its way past Jacob Markstrom.
Let's take a look and see if there's a screen or anything, deflection, no. Markstrom just completely whiffs on that. And I haven't seen him give up a goal quite like that in, I don't know, years, right? There's, it just doesn't appear as though there's anybody in front. There's no deflection.
And it comes late in the second period and makes things a little more interesting in Chicago. As the Hawks hanging around, Lafferty flips the puck through. There's a chance. Stopped by Markstrom. Makes a pass up the right side through center. Picked off by DeHaan. His pass off a leg. Stolen by Gaudreau. And now Anderson. Gave it away. Markstrom makes a save off Taves. Some sloppy play by the Flames leads to a terrific chance for the Chicago captain to tie the game. Tkachuk in front. Gaudreau makes a move. Drops it off. Here's Shillington. Bumps it back. Shot by Lindholm. And that went off traffic. Might have been blocked by Jones standing at the top of the crease. Here's a chance in front again. It goes just wide. And now to Brinkett. Drops it off. Vlasic brings it out. He'll work it down the boards. Throw it in front. And that's just wide of the goal off. Lafferty put it back to the line. Stolen, though, by Coleman trying to pull away. He gets hooked. Penalty coming up. Banked in. Not deep, but the Flames are on it. Mangiapane lost control. Now it's an odd-man rush. Short-handed. On the counterattack. Tkachuk with Jones. Stopped by Markstrom. Got that off with the glove. Back to the line. Dropped it off to McCabe. He'll work it down the boards. Trying to shake Backlund with a pass. Stopped by Markstrom on that shot by Johnson. Markstrom with a glove save. And he hangs on. Jones back to the puck. Over to DeHaan. Stolen by Gaudreau. Tkachuk right in. Can't tuck it in. Tries again on the rebound and put it wide with Lankinen down. Flames with a one-goal lead and a minute 40 left here in the third. Jonathan Taves left the puck behind. Fed up the boards. Tkachuk with the steal. Here's Gaudreau with the empty net. Scores! Johnny Gaudreau with his second of the game. Makes it 4-2 Calgary with a minute and a half to go in Chicago.
Nice work along the boards by Matthew Tkachuk. And there's some down low play. There's Reichel with the ill-advised pass along up the boards. Matthew intercepts it quickly to Johnny Gaudreau. And watch the patience, or patience by Johnny from his own blue line.
4-2 Calgary. Flames looking to steer this one home for a sixth straight victory in this building. As the puck's clear towards the empty net. And that's it. Another empty net goal. A little bit of bocce there.
I like the look of my Shillington. Really? That went in? I like it.
I'll take it.
Yeah.
Shillington gets his ninth of the season. Lucic puts it off the glass, and that'll clear the zone, and that will do it. Final seconds wind down as the Calgary Flames